rockin' MPC. So this draft genuine like OMG, yo G, I'm y'all in the booth like DB. LOL, old school, I'm so PC. See the mic, I gotta grab it, OCD. You're playing the odds when you face the mob. See the guard raising the ball, happy y'all just don't get it. I'm hard to paint when involved in again. I might roll up in the tank, dog, ain't no limit. GOH, haters get DDT. Is that it with the
goodbye. I'd like to say good day. And I hope you say goodbye when they ask, was it worth for you to pay? For my music, for press and play, for all the stress that went into my songs, my love and hate. The most honest I could be with you to date is to say thank you, Shady, for letting me be me with no holes barred. Thank you for the chance to enhance this old car. This old job, and it's but two fine lines on a blank sheet, but so far, these two lines point directly to my home on the mothership sonar. Valet UFOs, I go par. The dirty south needs a soap bar. In the mouth of these MCs, but who am I to judge on what they love? I guess they enjoy being broken co-stars. And I'm soaking so hard from the sweat that I could take my clothes off. And the whole yard should sit back and shake the dough off. But I'm already gone. I got a vision like telephones in an envelope like letters, lettuce, green, money, loan. Wolf packs in the cow's home. I keep making these on the line when I hung up the phone. I send a postcard when I leave. And think about you when I dream. And when I'm up under the high beams, I reflect that shining. So you can feel the heat of light and light provide a son of Diane. Yeah, I come a long way from Dixieland. Take my hand.
I'm talking low riders, 77 reviews, L dogs, nothing but them legs.
Bengals, Panthers on EA Sports. We welcome you to Charlotte, North Carolina for today's game.
Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL.
About the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
Tackled down and a run back of about 9. The Bengals will come out in the dime. First down at the 37. It's the old counter play. Stewart's brought down after picking up just a yard.
Here's the offensive line, which must protect its quarterback today.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Stewart's got it on the toss. picks up about two. One player who can wreak havoc on that defense is Carlos Dunlap.
Looks like an NBA power forward, tall, long arm, so he can reach around defenders and grab the quarterback. If you can double team him, you better do it.
Third down and seven. And it'll be Nortman back to punt. And that punt is going out of bounds. They are not going to allow them to return it. Bengals snap it at the 36. Bernard off the left side. Setting the lineups now. One of the absolute best at his position. That would be wide receiver A.J. Green.
Tall, great hands, fast. What is there not to like about A.J. Green? When you talk about your passing game, you must center it around what he can do on the offensive side.
Second down and 10. Set up screen to Bernard. Gets about 4 yards that time. And when it comes to the defense, the buck stops here. Jared Allen, always a force.
Yeah, it sure does. The big old cowboy can get it done. He knows how to pressure the quarterback and get him to the ground.
Third and 5 still to go, even after that last completion. Andy Dalton will be under center. He'll throw it over the middle. A tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you. They're trying to confuse the offense here. Look at everybody crowding the line of scrimmage.
Second down.
Look at that. The defensive line, now they're all spreading out.
Andy Dalton in the shotgun formation. What a hit, and the ball falls incomplete.
It's way too early in a game like this, in this situation, to take a chance. Going to draw, throw a screen, maybe just a straight-ahead run, but don't turn over the football.
Third down. Midway through the first.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Panthers got absolutely nothing out of their previous possession, and here they are back on the field. Another three and out, I would have to think, would be very demoralizing to this team right now, Phil.
Yeah, it's going to be demoralizing to the offense, but I'll tell you who's going to be more demoralized is the defense, because they need to sit on the sidelines and get a little rest. So I know there's a lot of pressure on this offense right now.
First down on the way. And now Newton's going to take off. Brings it in along the sideline. That's his first reception today.
Now look at all these great tight ends in the NFL now. Makes me think of the NBA. These are power forwards who said, to heck with that. They want to be pass catchers, and they're good at it.
First down following the long play.
They're going to run it on the toss.
Ray Malaluga in on that last tackle.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
The defense on its heels. Football sits at the 5-yard line.
First and goal from the 5. Colbert tackled down.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Second and goal from the 2-yard line. Flipped, and he's in for the touchdown.
No, that's a terrific touchdown here late in the first, and they've now taken the lead.
Shoot, touchdowns are terrific no matter what time you get them, though, Jim. But, hey, late in the first, what a way to answer for that offense. That was a really, really sharp drive.
The Panthers setting up for the kickoff. Tate's got a chance for a return. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
The Bengals offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake, let it go, and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Dalton will be under center. Second down and 11. Tyler Eifert has the grab. And it's Roman Harper who makes the tackle.
Well, these tight ends in the NFL now, they make the catches down the field. They're fast. They can do it all. And everybody is looking for that all-in-one. A guy that can block at the line of scrimmage, who can catch the football well, and has the speed to make it happen once he catches it.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Takes it from the eye. Tackle down right around the 47.
Bernard's a dangerous runner when you give him room to run, but there is no room this time. What a job by the defense. They bottle him up for a short gain.
The quarter is about to end. One more play first. Second down and 7. Scans the field. The Bengals now move the chains. Welcome back to this defensive showdown. It's first down as they head to the line.
Look at that. Everybody at the line of scrimmage. The defense showing a blitz.
And that's a gain of maybe 5.
Bernard's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Advancing it now inside the 40.
Second down and 6. Looking at every option.
He's able to get out to the 34-yard line.
The Bengals, that time, they can't get big yards, but the throw and catch picks up a few, and this third down's much easier with this situation.
The Bengals have it at the 34. Dalton, handoff. Gain of about 5.
They come to the line of scrimmage at the 29.
Hey, hey, set, three,
First down at the 29. Right back to him once more. And Bernard is brought down. Only picks up a couple. Right now, this is a team that trails. And they know that they have nothing if they don't have a rushing attack. The numbers are just dreadful. They're going to have to get a spark.
They talk so much about throwing the football, scoring, doing all these things that are pretty for the fans, and we all want to see it. But the NFL always comes down. Who is the most physical is the one that wins the game, and they're not being physical enough on the offensive side.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Hill takes his spot in the backfield. Throws the pass. Underneath and incomplete that time. About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive. Dalton's got it in the gun. Looking across the middle. Looking middle that time. And it's incomplete. He'll try this one from 43. An empty possession for the offense. There was a chance to give them a little bit of a lift as we get closer to halftime. But the miss may have the exact opposite effect here, Phil.
Well, listen, you got to be strong. The game's about adversity, so they're facing some right here. Well, don't just ball up and be a coward. Get out there and fight and get it done.
Brought down at the 38. That's his first reception today.
Things haven't changed from when I played till now. When it's zone coverage, quarterbacks, offensive coordinator, and receivers, they expect a completed pass, and that's what they got in this last play.
The Panthers take it from the 38. Toss play. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
The Panthers running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play when you're running the football. Look for a few yards. Take advantage of that. He tries for the big play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss.
The Panthers need to get to the 43 to pick up a first. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. Unbelievable catch by Kelvin Benjamin. He's brought down. Can you believe how vertical he got there?
I can believe it, Jim Nance. I can, because we see it so often. The receivers in the NFL are just unbelievable. We take these catches for granted, but that was a tremendous play.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. With drop back. And they're all over him for the sack.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense from scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Loss of 4 on the play. Second and goal from the 8. And it's incomplete. Just can't hold on that time.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's 3rd and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
Third and goal from the 8. They're setting up screen. Offense is still on the field here. On 4th down, needing 8 yards for the first. Jonathan Stewart with the football. The Panthers turn the ball over on downs. The Panthers were putting together quite a drive, but they don't finish it off, and they'll turn it over on downs.
Yeah, it's disheartening. Anytime you do this, you have a good offensive series, then you don't convert in a most crucial situation. Depressing. Go to the sideline and try to correct it.
Gets to him for the sack.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. Nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
That's a timeout by the D.
Second down with the defense ready to pounce.
The Bengals lined up. Bunch formation. Dalton will take it from the gun.
Going for the deep ball. The ball is jarred loose.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
Backs to the wall on third down. Bernard lines up as the single back here. Dalton over to Eifert. The Bengals call a timeout. They're first.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Dalton looking long, and it's incomplete.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Stands in the pocket. And Jared Allen's going to bring the quarterback down.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run onto the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
Bernard lines up as the single back here. As we near halftime, the scoreboard says it all. A big, bold zero on the scoreboard for that team as the defense has completely frustrated them, Phil.
Wouldn't surprise me to see the coach go in at halftime and make some changes on the offensive side. So, man, if you're lucky enough to survive halftime, you better come out and play a lot better in the third quarter.
This punt will not be returned. It will never see the field of play as it sails out of bounds.
The Panthers on offense, you'll remember the last time they were on the field, they faced that decision in opponent's territory and opted to go for it instead of kicking the field goal.
Yeah, I would think they're pretty motivated coming back out in the field, especially since they got nothing out of that last drive. I agree with the decision to go for it on fourth down. They just need better execution from the offensive players.
Hey, the offense has a chance to do something with this drive.
The Panthers take it from the 38.
Looking to go down the field here.
The ball is jarred loose.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
The football is at the 38. The Bengals at the line. Dime package. From the gun, Newton. Scrambling now. Olsen's got it on a pass. Had some heat on it.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Just a quick drop back.
Almost intercepted.
Gets tight down here in the red zone. So if you're a defender, read the quarterback. You make a quick break on the football. Hey, you get in position like this, you can knock it down.
That leads us to second down.
That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line.
And here's the toss. Force it across for the touchdown. What a fine start to this game. Here we are late in the second quarter. They put up another touchdown, Phil.
Well, they got a nice lead, and they like to take this in halftime. And if you're the coach of the team that's leading at halftime, you know what you tell your players? Hey, guys, good job. Let's keep that going. You pat them on the rear and tell them how good they are because, hey, this has been a clinic so far in the first half.
And now Tate. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Bengals didn't get much out of that last drive, so now here they come again on offense. I'm sure they're going to be a little bit more of an urgency to the offense this time.
Well, I'll just say this to you, Jim Nance. I sure hope so. After that last drive, that was just too generic. Wasn't very well thought out, and they got to change what they're doing on the offensive side.
Got to give that defense a little credit, though, don't you?
Well, yeah, the defense did its job, but man, that was pretty easy.
Eifert's going back to the huddle, and he's telling everybody, look up at the Jumbotron, and let's watch a replay of me making that spectacular catch.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
It's Bernard in the backfield.
Field. It's intercepted.
Phil, how about this performance by the defense in the first half and adding to all the acclaim with the interception before halftime?
Jim, we knew coming into the game today that they were good, and so far in this first half, they were great. What a performance.
The Bengals come out in a dime package. Newton's taking off. Launches it down the field. And they can't connect. The first half is complete. Larry Ridley ready to take things over back in the studios. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. With this kick, the second half is underway. Jones got it on the return. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Bengals offense trots out onto the field looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
The Panthers with a nickel look here on defense. There is a flag out. Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense.
The D-line now shifted into a spread look. They are getting ready to rush that quarterback.
Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Second and five coming up.
This has got to be a blitz. Look how everybody's crowding the line of scrimmage.
He'll throw it over the middle. And it's batted down. Now looking at third down. Dalton from the shotgun throws the pass. Marvin Jones makes the catch. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
I like this. Show some patience. Don't try to get it all in one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
The Bengals come out in a bunch set. First and 10. just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Eifert's really hit hard that time. And I know the football hit his hands, but when a defender times it perfectly like that, with that much power and speed going into that receiver, you are going to let that football go. That's human nature. Really good job by the defensive player.
Dalton over to Eifert. Set up now at the 39-yard line. It's Bernard in the backfield. First and 10. Surveys on target with Tyler Eifert.
There are so many players now in the NFL that are good. How about this tight end? He has got so much talent. That time he hauls in the pass, it just makes it look so easy.
Dalton's completion percentage, 50% on the day.
Anytime your team is down, you're inside the other team's red zone, you look for one of your star players, your quarterback, wide receiver, or running back. They need to make a big play here.
Touchdown. This game is tight.
I don't know what the coach did at halftime there, Phil, threw the clipboard against the wall or did something, but this team has responded, coming right out and scoring a touchdown early in the third quarter.
Well, listen, whatever he did, I'm glad he did it, because it's made this game more exciting and closer, and I can't wait to see what happens.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Dixon's got a chance to return this one. Gets out past the 30, brought down near the 35. The Panthers offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half, because they have been brilliant to this point, Parker.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half. Well, the defense, they give them the first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
The Bengals with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Set up screen to Tolbert. Tolbert's met after a gain of 8.
The Panthers had a nice play design that time and pulled the defense, and they get the pass completion for a nice pickup.
Second down after that pass play. Two tight ends on the field here. Handoff to Jonathan Stewart. Stewart's brought down after picking up 6 on this play.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap. Outside now, over the line, touchdown. They've now got a nice buffer to work with over the last quarter and a half.
They've been really efficient here today. And just another example on that touchdown drive, executing to perfection. And they got a nice lead here. Let's see if they can hang on.
The Bengals are ready to return the kick. Jones is running this one out. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. First down at the 18. Set up screen to Bernard. Keeps churning ahead, and that's a gain of 9.
The Bengals did a good job that time throwing a pass on first down and picked up some some nice yards now. Second and short really puts the defense in a tough position.
Dalton's now completed four in a row. The Bengals from the 27. Thomas Davis with the sack. Wasting no time now for this next play. Going to be a penalty here. Pass Eifert. And they bring him down at the 44-yard line. They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand.
The Bengals on their offensive play sheet, they don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice job that time by the offense, the quarterback. They pick up the first down. That'll get you going.
Knocked down as he fires it.
Man, the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Dalton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete. On the way, third down. The Bengals come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. Dalton over to Eifert. And now they're in the hurry up. First down and 10. Looking across the middle. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The Bengals will take the snap from the 40. My goodness, what a hit. And the ball falls incomplete.
Green's one of those guys. If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field, he doesn't make excuses. He knows no matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make the catch.
The ball out incomplete.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Back on the field here for this 4th and 10 play. Bernard lines up as the single back here. The Bengals will take the snap from the 40. The Bengals turn the ball over on downs. The Panthers defense probably in shock that the offense went for it on 4th and long, and they come up with the stop.
Well, look, I'm in shock. I don't even know what to say. You know, I like to talk a lot. That leaves you speechless. You're going to have to answer a lot of questions when this game is over about that decision.
The Bengals go with the dime formation here on defense. Newton's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under. Inside, and he's home for the touchdown. And a comeback now is going to have to be a monumental one. That touchdown has them looking in pretty good shape.
Yeah, they look like they're in good shape on the offensive side. But listen, no lead is safe in this league. So you got to be alert. Be alert for trick plays and things that you haven't seen yet.
Yo, he quit. Complaining about the lag and shit. I don't want to hear it. Somebody else been watching that shit too. I couldn't see who it was. But like two people were watching. Close. Your rabbit's foot and your four leaf clover. Don't know where to start. Here I am, see me coming. There I go, what's believing me? Holding all the roses on the other side. The odds against me were 20-1. What?